The journey from prototype to mass production is a challenging one. Many hardware startups struggle with scaling up their manufacturing. The sad fact is, in most cases, companies are not prepared for mass production. In fact, according to research, 19.4% of engineering hours are spent trying to diagnose problems reactively. So today we're going to be talking about what it takes to scale hardware production for startups and some common problems you'll encounter along the way. You may not have all of this complete or perfect, but here's a list of five things you should have in hand when the production handoff begins. First, you'll need a bill of materials, or BOM. A BOM is a comprehensive list of parts, items, assemblies, and other materials required to create a product. Internal manufacturing or external contract manufacturing will use the BOM for everything from supply chain management to rev control to assembly sequencing. Next, you'll need CAD models to detail and visualize aspects of your hardware. Internal or outsourced manufacturing will use these models as a guide during the builds to answer any questions that may not be represented clearly on the component drawings. Third, you'll need detailed drawings, which are the manufacturing blueprints for the parts and subassemblies. Extra detail is given in these drawings, like material, tolerances, assembly notes, component notes, finishes, heat treats, quality specifications, and others. Once these three items are in place, be sure to have a well-defined point of contact to handle a myriad of questions from operations and the new product development team during the transition to production, along with questions, design recommendations, and other considerations that will be addressed. And lastly, you'll want to complete a manufacturing business case analysis. This is an extremely rigorous analysis of how you'll actually conduct your mass production. This will determine the who, what, when, where, and why of your mass production strategies. Mass production and manufacturing in general is anything but smooth sailing. So let me set some expectations for you. First, it's far more expensive to prepare manufacturing facilities for mass production than you think. The best way to get ahead is to do research on tooling, capital equipment, and real estate to understand what the costs really are so you don't end up with sticker shock or blowing your whole business case. Second, with large BOMs of parts sourced all over the world, you'll be at the mercy of your suppliers. Odds are something's going to be late and it'll slow down your build. Some ways around this are finding redundant suppliers, purchasing surplus parts, and designing so that alternatives can be used. And finally, for good or for bad, your design might change during the mass production phase. This is normal, but you need to set up a configuration management process to effectively track these changes and updates. If you're outsourcing your build, make sure you choose a CM that has this function built into their infrastructure. At Pico, we've helped hundreds of hardware startups seamlessly transition their programs to production with our comprehensive onboarding process. We'll work with you to create a custom solution that meets the unique needs of your program and helps you avoid common pitfalls that could delay or even prevent your product from coming to market. So if you're looking for a partner to help scale your hardware startup, contact us today.